Look how afraid he is of me. He kicked me away with his ultimate. It's so fun. Oh.
Sinners. They're all there.
Yeah.
Everyone is.
But we can engage now, I think.
Yeah. I might split push top, I think.
They saw you. They saw you.
Yeah. True. Fucking CV. Their CV is so much better than ours. Why is that? Yeah, now I can split push top. Great.
I go bottom.
Don't split down two lanes, guys. Come to boss, come on top.
Yeah? You really wanna fight me? Leave my Marzaha alone, you asshole!
Well, nice move from Rada.
I could go and take bottom right now. It's easier. Yeah, go bottom. Forget this shit. Screw this. I'll take the turret.
I'll take the dragon, okay.
They are coming behind
me. Okay, bottom is defended. Yeah, take dragon. What are you doing there, for fuck's sake?
Oh, come on.
Why? Why did you stay? Fuck it. Everybody said like, oh, I go bottom, I go to dragon. But no. They stay.
Okay.
Yes.
That's a rock, real.
Oh my god. Now the good Baron.
They want the turret. They will get it.
I'm not so sure about that. Yeah, okay, Lee Sin doesn't give a fuck. What a stupid engage. Why did you get caught there? Fuck. Blue for Marks? Okay.
The red for me, please.
Yeah, take the small ones too. I go back and buy my Warmogs. Yeah, I know. But it's not like we got CV or anything.
Draked still up.
Don't know.
Do it.
Yeah. Okay, Baron
spotted.
Yep. Good job. Let's go to the blue. Yeah, but no follow up.
Careful, Vega comes back.
Fuck, kill me, you idiot! Yeah. Don't shoot the Sin. Oh my god.
Yes, but she's too late.
She's so bad. Well, that doesn't work out for me. I have to split push. Doesn't work out at all. Stupid Soraka. It's not like I got so much damage to contribute. Yeah, that's cool. Graves and Martz will both push.
Be careful, Graves.
Yeah. Alright.
No, no, don't leave. They're bottom.
Well, I can't really push up until to the...
Why?
Because they don't have a wall.
Hey.
Well,
dead. Yeah, okay, I go there.
Go and push. Fuck them. I go mid. Because Vega can't stop me.
But Vega will go for me.
Well. That's the beautiful thing about split push. Yeah, here they come.
We got the inhibitor turret down.
Cool.
Go back, Bob.
Yeah. Before they send somebody that is a real threat, you mean?
Wanna try and take blue or red?
I do it already, but it's gone. I just warded the area for further split push action. So we know exactly where they are. And let Maratz do this pushing now.
They're coming, Mark.
Well, only fucking Irelia, so... I mean, Janna.
Yeah. Nah, Irelia is coming.
There she is.
This is coming too?
Oh, oh this, any this people way. Bottom.
No! Don't go there! Okay.
Don't really wanna fight, you know?
Yeah, Lee Sin was there just a second ago.
Yep.
If he was there, they could have ambushed you.
Well, I didn't face check.
No, you did not, but... Yeah, whatever.
Hey, are you fighting or should I continue pushing bottom?
Continue pushing bottom. Irelia is... It has become a real badass.
Yeah, that's it. On.
Oh...
Yeah,
that was not so good. Continue pushing bottom. Heal me, you faggot. Now they begin to come for you. You got like 5 or 10 more seconds. On the other hand, you have ultimate, you will get it for sure. Good man. That was worth it. Still worth it, given the fact that we screwed up the team fight before it even began. Now we can all go push top or something, or I will. At some point they just must go back to the team. Stay? How strange is that? Okay. Atmos Impaler. Got it. Some wards. Got it. Hey, Drake is up.
Got it.
Cool. Then I'll ward Baron. We can go straight there, I think. Afterwards. Yeah, they CV'd it, so they might go there as well. But... yeah,
I come.
I'll ward this shit.
Resources stolen.
Cool. So we could Baron right now. Mm-hmm. Or ambush at Baron. Maybe even better. Yeah, Lee Sin will come this way. Let's get him. Got him. Yeah. Now we can push. Because it's only Irelia and she can just shit them down. As long as nobody gets stunned by this Vega.
I learned my lesson and bought an Benjiway.
Sure, Irelia, sure. Take everything.
That's GG.
Yeah. Stupid Irelia. At the end, she thought she was invincible. Nobody is invincible. That ambush was so sexy. Oh my god.
LOL!
They were 4 Indian now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, it was a funny ambush. We would have won even if S was would have been there. No problem.
I think so too.
Because it was just Irelia and Lee Sin tanking all that shit and fucking us up. The squishies were no problem.
Right. Well, I've gotta go now. So see you guys, have a nice evening.
See you. Be right back.